Hello YouTube, I'm going to be, a lot of people in my channel has not, does not successfully know what Overwatch is. So I'm going to be going through some of the basics on Overwatch. So starting off, you have all the characters, to robots, to monkeys, to absolutely midget dwarfs. There's always a place for you in this game, definitely. So whether you want ninjas, samurais, hackers, snipers, girls that spend their time always indoors, and all the others up to now, and there's always going to be more coming out. So there's also Quick Play, which it's a small little game. I'm going to play one for you. This is basically a little way to get your XP up once you hit level 25. You can also go into competitive. So competitive, I can't show you it right now because I'm banned. Yeah, for the whole season. So yeah, basically what happens is if you win a game, you'll get more competitive coins. And once you hit 3,000 competitive coins, which is a lot, you'll then be able to get a golden gun. And yeah, this golden gun is, I'm going to show you. So D.Va, let's show this. So golden gun, this is hers. So if you have a look at this one, which is golden and stuff like that. So yeah, there's quite a few maps. This is a worldwide game, so you can pick between all the characters that are usually different colours. So there's one which is, so it's say McCree's American, Zarya is Russian, Lucio is this guy's British. Forgot his name. Zenya. Oh yeah. Winston's British, Roadhog is African. This guy is German. She is Turkish, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, so you can play with your friends, like I have a lot of friends, as you can see. That's Aria, by the way. You can also get different skins for characters, so let's go on to Bastion skins. You can go through, there's a lot of skins, so you can have the classic skin. Wow, it actually looks quite white then, I thought. Meadow, Omnicrisis, so there's classic, which you get at the beginning. Then you have these, not very rare ones, they're called rare, epic ones, and over, and legendary ones. So the legendary ones usually change the character completely. These usually give quite a different look to the character. And these just change a little bit of the colour. So yes, some will change the character completely, like Orisa, Null Sector, legendary, makes it look completely different. And like these, they change her a slight bit, and then these change her like almost completely. Well, these don't really change as much. So yeah, it is very elegant. So you also play against AI for your first job time. It's quite easy. You can either go easy, normal, or hard. So if you want to be challenged, you go into hard and stuff like that. You can also make your own games with custom games. Tutorials and backstories on YouTube. Backstories on YouTube are very nice to watch because it gets to show you the backstory of characters. You also have voice lines in the game which you can put in yourself. So it's, you have mains which you get your little characters that you want to play all the time. I have D.Va. She has infinite bullets. Each character has abilities, let's say that. So, she has boosting, shielding, and she has a hook. She can hold each fight, has a character. Also, there's an ultimate ability, which is which changes the game if you do. If play if used correctly, then it will change the game and change the time of the game. And you can play it online, so you'll go to the button. Now that fire, you're probably wondering the emblems on the characters are fire, and cigar. That basically says if somebody's done a kill streak, you will get a kill streak or play the game. They're basically a set of fire, so our enemies know that they'll start it. Yeah, there's my ultimate there. Bunnies. Everybody has different ultimates. My ultimate is to self-destruct. You can change in the middle of the game, but you'll have to die or go back to your store. Yeah.
Now
I'll
show them.
So she has two abilities, which is the one that shows you now if she gets into a mech. And the one. Jack! Sorry, that was a problem. I just told on it for the other. Hiya! Yeah, so the thing at the bottom shows you something. Yeah. Also, you can get environmental. Yes. Basic term of the game: level up, get kills, don't die.
Don't mess with me.
Don't mess with me. When you reach your level 100, you get a star. To show you more stuff, so training, you can do the tutorial, the practice page, and more AI. So, also, custom games, you can do 3v3s, capture the flag, mystery duel, no limits, so you can pick any character you want, and mystery heroes. So, you can also create your own matches, going to settings and do that. Presets, lobby, maps. And heroes, so you can edit heroes. So yeah, simple things there. Yeah. So also you can find into stuff. So hide and seek, friendly, move spawn, move equals die spawn, hide and seek. Hide and seek a diva only 5,000 times. 5,000 times. Yeah, so all of these, anything you want, there's a lot, so if you want to join any of these, feel free to, because, yeah, you just really do whatever you want. Yeah, so very simple, very straight to it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next episode. Goodbye.